Most accurate meteorologist using the only live Doppler radar. Live Super Doppler HD, keeping you safe under an umbrella of protection.
Well, quite a difference of temps from north to south, from low 40s off up towards Mason City, Fort Dodge. We have a warm front sitting right about here, just north of Des Moines, and that's why the air beneath that, 50s, even some 60s over towards Council Bluffs are at 64 degrees this hour. There's the gray view outside. That's been the view for most of the morning. You can see a couple raindrops on the camera lens there as well. Temp again 59. Dew points well into the 50s as well with that south-southeast wind and the pressure currently falling at 29.78. Notice the rain that we've seen again. We saw our school net site up in Fort Dodge head over an inch, but the official number coming up at the airport there, about 47 hundredths of an inch. We've seen about a little over a third of an inch here at the airport, and then down towards Lamoni, looks like just a tenth of an inch. But again, we've seen some areas that have seen a half inch or more down to the south as well. So it's been kind of hit or miss with a few of the thunderstorms that rolled on through this morning. You can see the six-hour loop from start to finish. And the showers, the storms are essentially moving from the southwest to the northeast at this point. I'll zoom in just a little bit for you on Super Doppler 8. And you can see a nice little cluster of a few thunderstorms down to the south of us this early afternoon. Here's Des Moines right here down to the south. You can see just east of I-35. We're seeing a little lightning bolt show up there. That's just north of Osceola there, and then over towards Sheridan, Knoxville as well. We skip up to the north now. A couple of light showers near Algona, Pocahontas. There's a lightning strike just south of Spencer there here just recently within the last 10 or 15 seconds. So there's our front I mentioned. It's a warm front, and we're going to continue to see moisture just along this. So spotty showers, a few thunderstorms through the afternoon. Here's our center of our storm system here. That's going to essentially pull across the state a little bit later on this evening and tonight. And once we get on the backside of this, it's going to be a little cooler for late tonight, early tomorrow morning. Even tomorrow afternoon looks like it will be a little cooler, even though we will see some sunshine around. Let's take a look at our risk for late today. This is a slight risk put out by the Storm Prediction Center, and it still looks like as that system crosses the state, it may kick off a few marginally severe storms. This isn't going to be anything like last Saturday, but a couple of areas of maybe dime, nickel, quarter-size hail possible, and then maybe some gusty winds up near 50, 60 miles per hour, within a few thunderstorms certainly possible. That would be late afternoon, early this evening. Beyond that, no big problems. Here's Futurecast, 7 o'clock. There's that potential for a few lines of stronger storms down to the south of us later on this afternoon. Notice as we head towards about midnight, it's all out of here. In fact, tomorrow morning, 7 o'clock, I think we're done with any rain, and we'll probably see some sunshine as well. Look at the rainfall forecast as we head through the next 12 to 24 hours. We've seen some of this already, but totals should wind up anywhere from about a half inch to an inch, maybe a little higher, in a few locations off to the north. So temps today, mid-50s to the north, mid-60s central. Possibly a 70 down near Lamoni. I remember they're on the warm side of that frontal boundary, so that's why temps are a little more impressive down there. Here in the metro, we'll call for 66. We'll keep scattered showers and a few thunderstorms in the forecast. Tonight's low is a little chilly. 42 for a low. Rain's out here by about midnight. As we look into the extended forecast, we're looking at numbers to head into the upper 50s on Friday with some sunshine, 62 Saturday, Sunday 65, and then here come the 70s. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, all in the 70s, maybe even a few 80s for the middle of the week.
How I know, that 79 on Wednesday sure is close to 80.
Yeah, we've been waiting pretty patiently after our warm spring and then kind of cooling back off.
Yeah, all right. Thanks, Wes.